Today is Tuesday of Holy Week, a time of reflection. Before we begin this time of worship, it may be helpful if you would go and get a pen, a piece of paper, and if possible, cut it into the shape of a crown, ready for use later. Let us come before God.